What's up, everyone? Ilum here, and welcome back to Subnautica Below Zero. Ooh, hey, look, they changed that. Nom 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 nom. Come here. Yep, we need food. Again.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Now. On the day I'm recording this, which is about a week before you'll see it, they did just release a small update for the game, fixing some bugs.
Calorie intake recommended.
Vital signs stabilizing. I like that. More of the original look. That's cool. But yeah. Yeah, they did an update, small one, fix some bugs. So today, what I want to do is gather some supplies and then go exploring. I'm kind of jumping around a little bit. But yeah, that's what I want to do. Now. Well, that sticks up above. It's pretty cool. But let's gather some supplies, we'll get some things we need, and then we'll head out exploring. If I don't come across anything interesting right now, we will just end up editing this out. Hopefully, though, we can find some fun stuff once we head out. My flashlight at. Thank you. Wanting to find some titanium. Because what I want to do is I want to take and try to find some good places and set up some bases out and about so that we have little like base camps to head out from. Yes, I so need these. I want to know what that is. Like, why do I keep seeing that down there until we get to a certain point and then bam, it's gone. I mean, what is the deal with that? What is the deal with those wrists? Okay, we need a lot of titanium. quartz. A lot of titanium. And some more copper. That copper. That's some titanium. Let's do this one. Let's make some batteries real quick. Try to save my batteries for now. Swim like this till we head out. If I had some table coral, we could make a scanner room, and that would be really helpful. That's back. So this fair one will get about 100 meters away. Yeah. Yeah, we've already opened that one. Did we leave something in it? Nope. Ladderfish, things like that.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
There's something. At least two of those. Eight. We need more. more titanium than that. Can't swim through them anymore, I guess. It let us on land! Can we get over there? Oh, we made it up here. Is there anything up here cool? I'm sorry, this is the first time I've been able to get up here. Is this where we came from? Could be. Oh, it's a gnarly looking storm. Well, it did seem to fix some of the bugs. Seems a bit safer up here than in the water sometimes. That's one thing they said they lowered in the update is the amount of air you get from these guys. Ah, dang. I hate those guys. Let's head this way. Everything we know seems to be behind us. So let's head this way. Big wall of ice. Is there a way around? really doesn't look like there is. Over here. Dark already, ain't it? What are we looking at down here? Okay. That is beautiful looking. Can't get up there. Ah, we've made it on land. Ooh, that's pretty. You really just gonna let me climb all the way up here? This easily? No way. Oh man, this is gonna freeze us if, they were at in the temperature stuff. Oh, right. Pretty though. Keep going. Wonder how high up we are. The heck? I don't want to fall off, but I want to see what's over here. storm's getting rough up here. This has got to be an area that's not finished. I mean, look at that. There's a shape up here of some kind. It looked like a place off in the distance. It's kind of just became a lot of flat walls now. Oh, this is wild. It's like I'm hitting a wall here. Is there ocean down here? Yeah, I can't go any further. Oh, we're a good ways away from everything, though. Oh, this is so cool. It's like we found the edge of the world. Don't get anything special for being up here, though. Alright, we'll head back towards the water. Get our protection out. Oh, this could be bad. The heck? I don't know if y'all can tell, it's barely letting me move. I can't go any further. That. There's something here. Okay, I guess we just have to let ourselves die here. Sure as heck, we can't get back up. That's a minus H2O. That should help us die quicker. Just gonna have to die here. Four. 3. Come on. 2. Yeah, I'll probably cut most of this out.
Seek fluid intake.
The health drops quick. Why is it when I want to die in a game, it takes forever? Real quick, and then we'll head back out. Found something. Let's go. This way. See if we can't find something interesting. Punter. rock punchers.
Passing 100 meters, 30 seconds. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
The heck? Where did that come from?
Oxygen.
Yeah, I got you. The heck was that? Is that an emperor? It's an emperor. That's cool. Let's scan this. That emperor was swimming too fast for us. Can we not climb on this? No, it looks like we can just swim on it. Can't scan you. This looks new. What is this place? Hello, friend. Are you here to play? Just passing through? Oh, we found emperors. And these guys. Look, here. Rabbit rays. Something good. Gel signs.
New blueprint at 30 seconds.
Or something over here. Get up there. Before we go down, what was the new blueprint? Aerogel. Okay. Oh, it's a habitat.
Passing 100 meters.
Yeah, I got you.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Jeffrey's log. Scanner room. Stalker. Oh, I hate those guys. Thank you. masters. I've seen this out there, but might be able to extract. Get away from me, stalker. Add power to this.
Well, power restored, Captain. All primary systems online.
Okay, we have a safe place. Out of titanium. I think we need glass if we want to make a window. Yeah, we don't have it. Titanium for a fabricator, too. If we can find two titanium. Down here. But before we go anywhere. Flashlight back.
Passing 100 meters.
Yeah, I got it.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Very unsafe down here. Okay. have a problem. Can we find some titanium on here? Stalkers around. We can avoid the stalkers and find titanium, we'll be good.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Yeah, I hear ya. Is that?
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Yeah, I know. We're gonna go as deep as we can. The jelly mushrooms. We're gonna die, but that's okay. Never found anything worth keeping.
Oxygen.
Go find some titanium. Let's make a run for it back to the old base, or base one. Got another base set up. We just need titanium for a fabricator and some more solar panels. So we're gonna need more power. Oh, but wow, that was cool. That's a shark. Okay. Just say that's some good progress for exploring. We saw an emperor. And sadly some stalkers. I hate them guys. But we did get a secondary base set up.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay. We're gonna save there. And that is all the time I have. So here, go ahead, hit that like button down below. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. Hit that notification bell. And next time we will gather supplies and go out and set that base up with some more power, fabricator, probably a bed even. And that way we can explore that area easier. Oh god, I'm not looking forward to dealing with those stalkers though. I do want to thank everybody for watching. If you like what you saw here, go ahead and hit that like button again. Sorry if you can't tell, I'm a little bit... I hate stalkers. Didn't like them in the first one. Don't like them in this one. Oh, these Subnautica games really do get to me. But, thanks everyone. I'll see you next time.